More than any other accessory, jewellery tells its own special story. It's often given to express love or gratitude, and then worn to bring that special memory with you every single day. So like everything else that we cherish, we should wear jewellery and love jewellery every single day. So this afternoon, I'm joining you from the magical setting of Pax House here in Dingle to show you how to style both contemporary and classical pieces of jewellery so you can wear and enjoy them every single day. One of the big trends in jewellery right now is layering. If you're new to layering, it's best to start by simply layering delicate pieces in contrasting styles, starting with the smallest, closest to the neckline, and working down. Nikki is showing us how to wear and layer jewellery every day. With a delicate moon and star pendant close to the nape of her neckline, layered with a silver and 9-carat gold brush disc pendant. Both are from the new Storing collection, The Irish for Little Darling, a dainty range of contemporary pieces with a modern twist created by master jeweller Brian de Staic and worn here with OM earrings and a charm bracelet. Denim jackets are a spring-summer wardrobe essential, as they can be easily styled with both separates and dresses. This darker blue denim jacket is a classic. It is available in sizes 8 to 16 online at La Boheme Boutique in Dingle. Did you know that jewellery can enhance your complexion by gently reflecting light back onto your face? Aishling is wearing pieces from the Brackock on Lay collection, meaning first light of dawn. Its three-dimensional spiral is inspired by the first light at Newgrange, one of the world's most celebrated ancient passage tombs, famous for the winter solstice illumination. The technique used to create the intricate spirals took many years to perfect, and each represents new beginnings, continuity, and eternity, making them a perfect gift for someone special. Hemlines are going up and fitted bodycon dresses are coming back in vogue for summer 2021 with lots of colour and positive prints. Aishling is wearing a beautiful floral dress with this season's ruched shoulder detail, which helps create the illusion of a smaller waist by balancing the shoulder and hips. It's from an extensive collection of new dresses at La Boheme Dingle. Unlike most accessories, we can wear jewellery every day with so many different outfits, bringing those special meanings and emotions with us wherever we go. Nikki is wearing pieces from the Cara collection. The design is inspired by ancient Celtic spirals, which represents new beginnings, continuity, and eternity. Each knot has no beginning or end to represent infinity and a special love and friendship, making it the perfect Mother's Day gift or indeed for any occasion. The Cara collection is shown here in silver and is also available in 9, 14 and 18 karat gold. Keeping the look comfortable and casual, Nikki is wearing these everyday joggers with embellished seams, which are available online in small to XXL in 4 colours. An everyday outfit can be instantly transformed with jewellery into something really special. If wearing a chunky knit, such as this stylish coatigan from La Boheme and Dingle, then remember to pair with more delicate jewellery, so you complement and enhance your outfit by creating balance. Celebrating 40 years in business this year, Aishling is wearing pieces from the vintage collection from Brian de Staic, which features first day designs that have remained popular and coveted to today. The classic OM pendant, which personalizes the recipient's name in ancient linear Celtic script, the first known language of Ireland. It is available in silver and gold, and in different chain lengths are also available. Remember to focus on small details that catch the eye, and brooches are a subtle but statement embellishment on any look for both occasions and every day. Today we wear jewellery for both sentimental reasons and to adorn and accessorize our outfits. But throughout time, jewellery has also been worn for another purpose: to heal and protect its owner from harm. Taking inspiration from the past and inspired by the raw beauty of the island Carrickdove, Brian de Staic has launched a new limited collection entitled Carrickdove. The collection is created using a locally sourced black gemstone over 188 million years old, treasured for both its protection and healing qualities. A good style tip is to showcase a beautiful or special piece of jewellery, is to wear alone against block colours and more structured looks, such as suits or dresses. We have styled the Carrick Dove collection against this beautiful cream dress from La Boheme with an obi belt and fitted black bolero. The bolero is a capsule wardrobe piece you will have for years, as it can be worn over dresses or more casually over everyday tops. As the days get longer and nature reawakens, now is the time to get out and about, but without compromising on your everyday style. Earrings have grown in popularity over the last year. This silver and 9-carat gold three-tone fuchsia earrings are directly inspired by the famous fuchsia head rose on the Dingle Peninsula. Each pair is designed and handcrafted by Brian de Staic and his team of artisans at their studio on the shores of Dingle Bay and available to buy online. Gilets are a great transitional piece, and this padded gilet with hood and side zip paired with the pants is a comfortable but very smart everyday look. The No Tomorrow Unity pants are a superb fit and available in 10 colours from sizes 8 to 18. The Davinia bracelet, named after the Celtic goddess Davinia, evokes the mystery of a time long past. Bold and uncomplicated, this singular design brings to mind the unfettered spirit of the ancient Celts. Shown here in silver, it is also available in different carats of gold and with diamonds. Thank you for joining me here in the magical setting of Pax House in Dingle. I hope I have added both sparkle and style to your day.